Kings with a 1-0 lead. The shake-up to the lines happened midway through the second period here the other night, with Toronto built a 2-0 lead. Byfield being pressured to his knees, got it ahead to Kopitar, to the net more. Kopitar, a shot, save, rebound, score!
And Nick, we talked to him exactly about key number three, production from D. This is a breakdown by the Red Wings. Sider gets caught off ice, and they're outnumbered. And you see right there, Kopitar has his choice. He has options. He tries to go through the center lane, drive first. Rebound becomes the factor. Trevor Moore drives through, but this all starts again because the Red Wings are outnumbered. And when you have that, you have more options. When you have more options, the defenders have more things to figure out. Rebound works, and Matt Roy gives the Kings what they need, more production from the D.
Kings, Matt Roy, his first of the year, first in 56 games going back to last season. We mentioned in the open, born in Detroit, played his college hockey at Michigan Tech.